So a lot of people asking me, Rain, what are you running? What's your builds? And everything. So I'm gonna give you a breakdown. This is my first character. He's a DK, Dragonite Imperial. I call him the best tank in the world, given to me by the first guild that I ever was a part of because I tanked on Zerg. This guy's the living legend. He's the embodiment of the Untouchables. He is Rain. Major armor pieces on this guy is he runs typically a legendary Juggernaut set, Eternal Hunt, Endurance Jury. That's my tank. He still holds a lot of with all heavy armor on. He probably bangs out at a probably 3,500 buff. Probably he goes 30-30 resistance. So that's my DK. This guy right here is my Stam Sork. He's pretty kick-ass. I like him a lot. He embodies the Untouchables in transition. When I really started experimenting with different classes and things like that. Right now he's running all heavy. He's probably at 33 resistance, somewhere around there. He typically sits at unbuffed probably around like 20 spells, something like almost 25 physical. I still got to get Dawnbreaker on him, but he still hits for 4K. Major sets this guy runs is I got him in my cooldown right now, Drew King, and he flip-flops between Kena and some other pieces that I have. I think he looks pretty kick-ass. I like him a lot. So this is my Stam Sork. He's a Rengar sorcerer. This is my newest guy. I just started messing with him. Pretty nice, I think. He's all magic right now. He's pretty much a badass. He's my newest character. As you can see, he's on level 36. I'm gonna probably build him around the Elegant set. Probably make him a Zerg Buster. So I'm excited about this guy, and he's gonna be pretty much my last character for a while. Yeah, so there you have it. You got the tank. You got the Sork hybrid, and you got the full Sork high elf. Those are my three characters, and of course they are all Ebonheart. All right. As we say in the Untouchables, who better than us? We out.